Hello, this is Chris from Southern Exterior. We've got Hurricane Irma coming down here in 2 days. We're right by the intercoastal on a job. I think this roof's going to get a real whipping. Today we're going to spray hurricane sealer on the roof. It's a pure acrylic polymer. It's going to increase the wind load to 110 sustained, 130 gusting. It's going to lock all the shingles in place. And this is what you want on your roof. We can secure tile roofs, asphalt shingle roofs, flat roofs. They show you how we do it. So, folks, what we're trying to do is we're trying to drive this product back up underneath the shingles. And it's like a super glue. It's going to glue this roof down. And your roof structure, your roof system, is the single biggest asset to your home. And it protects all your contents inside. So here, folks, we're going to drive this product right up and under the shingles. Just want you to know this is a new roof. So we're getting a nice thick coat. You can see that's the intercoastal over there, folks. We're right on the water. We're highly exposed. Basically, this is the first house east on the end of the street. And we're going to be getting these winds through here as this onshore wind comes. So through this channel, this side here is really going to get a beating. This is it, folks. This is a test. This is just one coat. We're meant to do two. So hopefully we get an opportunity to put some more on.